do this weekend. A couple things are off the table. The Urbana Park District's extending its suspension of indoor activities through December 27. Indoor fitness programs at the Phillips Recreation Center won't be available. Indoor lap swim, water exercises, and the swim team at the Urbana Indoor Aquatic Center are suspended. Indoor facility rentals also are not available.